They match my shoes. Come on, guys, let's go.
Yeah, you want to know what my good deeds are?
Hold on, your good deeds?
Yeah, I got them right here. Ahem. Good deed number one, destabilize the local economy. You got to break things down before you build them up, right?
Yeah.
Number two, I read everyone's mail, and I mean everyone, okay? You got to make sure it's safe, right? We can't have any nasty things being sent around this time of year. Number three, I lost my daughter in the packaging area, and she got mailed to another snowflake, which ended up working out because she really likes adventures and that sort of stuff. What do you think? Pretty good deeds, huh?
That is. If you were going to add a fourth one, what would it be?
If I had to add a fourth one, you know what? Probably getting my wife that automatic house lighter that she's always wanted. She's been in a competition with Martha May for a while about who can decorate their house the best. I really think it's Betty, but Martha always gives her a good run for her money, you know? So she's always been hoping for it. I'll just work on a postman's salary with the three kids, maybe two. I'm convinced Drew and Stu are the same guy. You know, they're just moving really quickly back and forth.
All right, now let's get to the dirt. How is the Grinch really?
How's he really?
Yes.
He smells pretty bad. But that's the worst thing about him. He's a nice guy if he can stand the odor, right? Oh. Yeah, that's why you keep him all the way over there. Exactly. Well, it was great to meet you guys. Come
all
on
right.
Back to the Hoop
Take
yes,
care.
Anytime. Oh, well, wait.
Out,
don't go anywhere. We got to stamp these bad boys. Drop them in the mailbox, yeah.
Sarah, did you get yours? Skywalking through Neverland.